most sophisticated science and technology museums in the nation. This 250,000 square foot facility is comprised of four buildings combining a planetarium, an aquarium, and science museum all on one campus, both indoors and out. Top the Vista level, meant to show all of the ecosystems in Florida. This is the top of the 500,000-gallon Gulfstream Aquarium, which spans three levels. We spotted devil rays and sand sharks swimming.
We hope that folks take away from that experience a better passion for the environment and a passion for sharks, rays, fish, birds, reptiles, you name it.
This exhibit here is a touch tank interactive with the stingrays. They'll come up and you can pet them. Inside the River of Grass is an interactive experience that will bring out the child in all. Another world, literally, in the 250-seat cutting-edge planetarium, which features a 16-million color visual system using six projectors and surround sound, creating a 360-degree view for all.